Science Center rainforest. It's not a real one, but it's as close as we can get. And you notice that it's really, really hot in here, right?
Yeah.
And really, really humid. You feel like you're sweating or whatever already? And that's because we try to keep the temperature and the humidity in here just like a real rainforest.